And hello to you. I'm Lucas McFadden. This, of course, is CN2 News.
Good evening. I'm Laura Bree. Monday, we're glad you're here. First up, a tire company becoming Chester County's version of BMW. That statement by the Chester County supervisor getting applause from the crowd who was lucky enough to get a sneak peek inside today.
Yeah, and that crowd included South Carolina's governor. Now, the company will invest $560 million over the next decade in Chester County, which sits right off of Interstate 77 there in Richburg.
Leaders say it came about largely because of a special partnership and a handshake. CN2's Renee O'Neill taking us inside the plant as we get a glimpse of what creating a tire is like and why this company is making a difference in a growing community.
Once a dream to the citizens of Chester County, now rolling into a reality.
This is really an exciting day for South Carolina.
Giti Tire has 200 employees to date and is expected to create 1,500 more jobs in the future.
It took almost 3 years to plan, but the decision for a new home was due to Chester's hospitality and making Giti feel part of the family.
Our cameras have been on this journey since 2014 when Giti Tire announced it would be coming to Richburg, making the company's first factory in the United States. And now this Wednesday, we, along with many state and local leaders, getting a firsthand look at how the tires are made by those who live in our community. Giti and Walmart celebrating its partnership. One of the tires made here, the Dextero brand, is going to be produced and supplied by Giti Tire for all of the Walmarts in the United States. It's all part of Walmart's Investing American Jobs initiative.
We're certainly going to do our best to make sure that we can sell lots and lots of the tires that you produce in this factory.
There are three big steps here into making the tires at Giti Tire. The first one is production, then curing, and then inspection. And you can be sure that these workers here take their time and take their jobs seriously.
Checking here, making sure there's no trapped air or nothing right here, making sure all of my letterings is here. And then I'm filling here for the bead and the bead, making sure there's no bubbles or nothing, blisters or anything here.
For Edgemore's Gloria Gladden, this new career is making a difference in her life.
I took this job because it was closer to home and both of my sons have graduated from college and they're doing well, and I say it was my time.
South Carolina Governor Henry McMaster adding the technology in the 1.7 million square foot facility is the way of the future for employees. And GT leaders say they do not just want to create jobs, but jobs of the future.
That kind of brain power and highly skilled workers that make South Carolina stand taller than the rest, and it's going to keep on doing that.
And as this plant grows, they say the direct and indirect impact is expected to generate almost 5,000 jobs. In Chester County, Renee O'Neill, CN2 News.
I was out there today. Super interesting. Giti Tire officials say their initial goal is to make 30,000 tires a day. As for when the tires made in Richburg will actually be in stores, well, they just say very soon. Giti leaders also talking about how they have been and plan to continue working closely with local schools when it comes to STEM programs to better prepare those students for future careers. Leaders also working closely with York Technical College to recruit students there as well.